click the bell icon and never miss another update from Bollywood Spy.
So congratulations on this awesome film.
Thank you.
We just loved it.
Thanks.
So kahan se thought kahan se aa gaya sir? Matlab,
well, there's an original film called Chef, made by John Favreau. And Vikram Malhotra had bought the rights some time ago for it.
Yeah.
And when we were shooting Airlift, we had a conversation and he said, what do you think of this film? So I said, it is one of my favorite films of last year, the year that it was came out. And he said, what do you think about doing it? And I said, I'd love to. And then I got scared after that. Because I said, yeah, the film is so good. I don't know whether I want to. I'd also never made a film that was a remake or an adaptation. And then we started working on it. Ritesh and Suresh worked with me.
Right.
And that's the same team that wrote Airlift. Right. So we sat down and then we discussed it for a long time. And then we came up with this idea.
Well, one thing is for sure, if John Favreau watches this, he's going to be very proud of this entire team. So, zordar taliya wapas se, come on, ladies and gentlemen, for
Thank
Chef.
You.
And now with this, may I invite on stage the producers of the movie. Sabse pehle, Mr. Bhushan Kumar ke liye zordar taliya ho jaye. How's the trailer, tell us? Review kijiye hum sab ke liye, isse pehle ki koi aur kare.
It's too close to our heart, we want to hear what everybody else is saying.
Mr. Kumar, aapka kya views hai?
See, एक्चुअली द जब ये फिल्म मेरे पास आई थी करने के लिए प्रोड्यूस करने के लिए द ओनली थिंग बिकॉज आई एम अ फादर टू एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द रिलेशनशिप आई जस्ट वेंट फॉर दिस फिल्म एंड इट्स शोइंग दैट इन द प्रोमो सो द प्रोमो ऑब्वियसली यू आर आस्किंग रॉन्ग पीपल वी ऑल आर कनेक्टेड टू इट सो वी ऑल लव द प्रोमो बट इट्स रियली अ वेरी नाइस फिल्म एंड इट हैज़ ग्रेट इमोशंस ऑफ फादर सन सो वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट
राइट मल्होत्रा साहब दिस वंस फॉर यू प्लीज हमें बताइए मतलब खाने का शौक तो एकदम चेहरे पे ही लग रहा है आपको भी बहुत ज्यादा है सो ये इस वजह से इसके राइट्स लिए थे या क्या हुआ था
खाने का शौक सेफ हैव अ लुक एट बोथ ऑफ अस एंड देन से खाने का शौक ज्यादा किसको है
अरे नहीं नहीं ये तो कहीं और ही ले गए दिल पे लिए जी
जब ये फिल्म मैंने पहली बार देखी थी तो मुझे ये एक हिंदी फिल्म लगी थी जब मैं मिस्टर फवराव को मिला भी था अक्टूबर 2015 में तो हमारी जो इनिशियल डिस्कशन हुई थी उससे ये लगा था कि यूनिवर्सल इमोशन है फादर सन का इमोशन है एक आदमी का सेल्फ डिस्कवरी का रीडिस्कवरी ऑफ हिज बॉन्ड विद हिज फैमिली तो बड़े यूनिवर्सल इमोशंस हैं और ऐसी बहुत कम फिल्में होती हैं जो हॉलीवुड में बनती हैं या इंडिया में बनती हैं लेकिन यूनिवर्सली ट्रैवल करती हैं ये एक वैसी फिल्म है एंड वी होप दैट द ऑडियंस इन दिस कंट्री कनेक्ट्स एंड लव्स इट एज मच एज इट वाज लव्ड ग्लोबली
And this won't have been possible कुछ और बहुत ही खास लोगों के सपोर्ट के बिना तो इसलिए टी सीरीज से प्रेसिडेंट मार्केटिंग मीडिया एंड पब्लिशिंग मिस्टर विनोद भानुशाली लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन जोरदार तालियां उनके लिए Talking to you about this trailer, we loved it. एंड मैं आपके लिए नहीं बोलूंगा कि आपको खाने का शौक है, सर ने एकदम ऐसे हो गया. ओके सो मुझे बोलें कि यहाँ पे खाने पीने की शौक की बात हो रही है. सो डिड यू नो जॉन एक्चुअली लर्नड हाउ टू कुक व्हेन ही वाज यू नो मेकिंग दिस मूवी. सो आपने कितना खाना बनाना कितना सीखा और कितना पहले से आता था?
नहीं काफ़ी सीखा.
अच्छा.
वी डिड अबाउट आई थिंक अबाउट अ मंथ ऑफ प्रेपरेशन एवरी डे. द मैरियट शेफ, द हेड शेफ, शेफ हिमांशु इन पर्टिकुलर एंड ऑल हिज the other chefs, I'm forgetting Ranjit, names now, Daljeet and couple of other guys were amazing.
Right.
Raja wanted me to be comfortable in the kitchen, yeah, with all aspects, including, you know, there's this high pressure wok which they make, what do they cook in it?
They're frying all the...
Like they fry paneer and all these kind of stuff. It's very high pressure fire. Hmm. And then pastas and, you know, cooking spaghetti and... I think the main chopping thing was to learn
all
how
the
to
chopping. You chop,
chop, you know,
a million so onions.
Chopping onions. Chandan also with me,
right,
as my sous chef. Both of us were cutting garlic and onions. I think that was the main thing. So that Raja didn't want to like just have hands cutting and then, you know, cheat the shot. So it right looks like someone else is cutting and you know the actor is just pretending. And that took some time.
Right.
The technique of cutting properly, right, which I think you can see in.
Yes,
the,
we loved that long shot. Ekdam pura aap kaat rahe ho khud se puri mehnat.
It was great fun. I really enjoyed cooking. I learned some things. I you know cook at home now, and I think it's a very therapeutic, very relaxing thing to do.
Right.
And I look forward to cooking even more.
Right. Amazing. Yeah. The trailers just left us hungry. You know, for more. तो वो तो फिल्म के साथ ही होगा, लेकिन यहाँ भी बहुत सारी भूख लगी होगी सवाल पूछने की. So it's over to the media. We'll take your questions. पूछ लो.
हाय सैफ, आलोक ऑन योर लेफ्ट.
वेयर आर यू आलोक? हेलो.
हाय. सवाल
कोई बात नहीं
सर. सवाल ये है कि अभी आपने बताया कि अभी आप घर में कुक भी करने लगे हैं. एग्जैक्टली क्या पकाते हैं और क्या चीजें घर वालों को पसंद है आपके हाथ की बनाई हुई?
सी माय फेवरेट थिंग टू कुक इज स्पेगेटी. आई स्टिल कांट कुक इंडियन फूड वेरी वेल एंड यू नो स्पेगेटी इज इजी. But it's also fattening, so you know my wife doesn't let me cook it very often, or she doesn't eat it. I end up eating it myself. But yeah, I think the spaghetti alli olio with garlic and olive oil is my favorite.
But Kareena अक्सर बताती हैं कि उन्हें परांठे भी काफी पसंद हैं. तो
उनको पराठे पसंद हैं.
हाँ हाँ. एक इवेंट पे वो और
no see I'm maybe in a sequel, if we make a sequel we can do things like that. We've cooked in a Amritsar kitchen also, and we've cooked desi khana and Punjabi khana as well, but I'm still not an expert at that. My favorite dish is still spaghetti. Sorry, it's not very, it's too Italian, right? I should have a nice desi patriotic dish. What do you suggest I learn?
I think dal chawal is a
dal
good start. Yeah.
Dal chawal. Yeah, I should start with that.
Raja sir, airlift ke baad zimmedari badh gayi hai ki लोगों की जो एक्सपेक्टेशन है वो हाई हो चुकी है? और
यार देखो, वी मेक अ फिल्म और फिल्म बनाते बनाते उसमें घुस जाते हैं हम लोग. सो वी डोंट रियली नो. आई होप इफ एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैव इंक्रीज्ड वो अच्छी बात है. होपफुली वी विल बी एबल टू गिव देम द सेम एक्साइटमेंट दैट वी डिड. इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट फिल्म ऑफ कोर्स, ये अलग ही है कुछ, बट आई थिंक द क्राफ्ट इज सिमिलर. इट्स फिल्म मेकिंग एंड होपफुली द ऑडियंस विल लव इट एज मच. But your expectations, if it starts getting into your head, then you can't make a film actually. So you go out and make it.
Bhushan sir, पिता पुत्र के रिश्ते की कहानी है और आप भी अपने पिता के काफी करीब रहे हैं. उनके गाने हम आज भी उनकी लाइफ को देखते हैं. आप खुद एक पिता हैं, अब किस तरीके से इस फिल्म को देखते हैं और क्या यादें शेयर करना चाहेंगे?
जैसे कि मैंने बताया कि इसमें एक फादर सन का इमोशन है कि जो एक लाइन है वो मतलब एक्चुअली इस ट्रेलर को देखने के बाद वो मैं भी थोड़ी अपनी लाइफ चेंज करूँगा. जैसे काम से क्या था, क्या काम से प्यार, प्यार से काम. तो वो उसमें प्यार रह गया. तो वो चीज़ बहुत ही बहुत बड़ी बढ़िया लाइन है रितेश, वेरी वेरी गुड लाइन. तो वो एक उससे एक चेंज होने का मौका मिलेगा कि अपनी फैमिली को और अपने बच्चों को ज़्यादा टाइम देना चाहिए. तो वो चीज़ मेरे लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है एक्चुअली.
हेलो
हेलो.
हाय सैफ, ऑन योर राइट. Chef, Chef, who are your three favorite chefs all around the world or wherever?
You know, I met a very interesting chef, lovely guy, Mr. Vikas Khanna. He's done really, really well. And he's from Punjab. I think he's from Amritsar. and he's one of the top 10 chefs in America now. And he had some very interesting stories, but that's another movie about how difficult it is to become an international top chef from India. People control that market quite tightly, apparently. So he is an amazing chef with the different kinds of food he cooks. They're amazing. They're like inventors, you know. They spend a lot of time doing very interesting things with food. And I think food is something we take for granted. At least I take for granted sometimes. We're so used to eating. We take some time to think who's cooked it and how it tastes. In a restaurant, we do that, but at home, sometimes, you know.
Kind of take it is it. A science, actually.
Yeah, it is a science. It's like alchemy. You kind of change the temperature and mix things together, and it becomes something altogether different. And strange things taste interestingly, you know. Things that you wouldn't imagine. Bread and chocolate, I mean, odd things. Taste amazing sometimes. So it's a fascinating thing. And I don't know too many other chefs. There's a chef in... I have favorite restaurants and favorite cuisines, but this is the only one that I've met. I know. Yes, I would have to say also Gopal from Nepal, who's my chef at home, is my favorite chef.
Thank you. Step to your left. Here.
Right? Yeah.
Step here to your left. Yeah.
Yes.
ओके आपने कहा अच्छा खाना बनाने की ट्रेनिंग आपने ली हम देख रहे हैं ऑन स्क्रीन बहुत ही अच्छे पिता बनते सेकंड हाफ में फिल्म शायद बन गए हो आप रियल लाइफ में जाना चाहेंगे फादरहुड टिप्स आपने फैमिली से किसी से ली है तैमूर के साथ किस तरह से वक्त यू नो हाउ डू यू टेक आउट टाइम बिकॉज इतने बिजी स्केड्यूल से यू नो हाउ डू यू ट्राई एंड स्पेंड टाइम विथ हिम एंड बिल्ड अप दैट रिलेशन
आई थिंक यू नो योर दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट थीम इन द फिल्म आल्सो यू नो गिविंग टाइम to the important things in life. And the answer to that is, you know, when I'm working, I would like to do a 7-to-7 shift if I can. So that's really good because I can see him early in the morning. And then when I come home, I get to spend a decent amount of time with him. If you shoot 9-to-9 or if you shoot the wrong shift, then you don't see your children at all sometimes. In the earlier days, I remember senior actors telling me that you know, they'd shoot many shifts and you often wouldn't see your parents for a very long time. So I think we're all more conscious of that now and we balance it. You know, I'm still lucky. We have some help at home. You know, my wife and I try and balance it as much as we can. So one of us is around. I guess some people can't do that. I feel bad for them who have to support. You know, you have to support your children as well. So you have to work. So that balance is what it's about. And it's the most important thing in life. And the most important thing you can learn is balance, you know, in your personal life, in with pleasure, with work. How do you balance it? Take the middle path and do a little bit of everything in moderation, you know.
Kareena ko trailer dikhaya, kya reaction tha unka, kitna pasand aaya unko?
Yeah, I showed it to her last night and she liked it very much.
Hi, Saif. Hi.
Ji.
And for both Saif and Raja. Saif, you must have seen the original film. Yeah. So, also for the director, like how close is to that or and in terms of Indian context, how have you changed it? And Saif, you too.
Well, I mean, it's really a question for Raja because I am an actor, obviously. So for me, it's the first time it's happening and it's a new experience for me, you know, the script I get and how we handle it. Of course, I saw the original, which I always saw as a very nice movie, but an indie kind of, I don't want to say small film, but it's not a big studio commercial kind of movie, you know. Seems like a film made out of love for cinema and food and by Jon Favreau, who's a wonderful director. When Raja adapted this movie, I was happy to see that it's a wider cinematic experience in the sense that it's been Indianized, obviously, but apart from being a father and son story, it's a story, it's a satisfying cinematic experience and it's a broader film, actually, I feel, than the original Chef. So, I mean, you start there, but you, I mean, it's a proper movie that caters to different emotions, including, you know, father and son, but also losing your passion for work, losing your balance in life, and through your work, getting that back and fixing your personal problems also. So on that level, and the way we, you know, treat India from Kerala, and it's kind of quite a pan-Indian movie if you see the cast and if you see the kind of journey that this food truck takes from Kochi to Goa to Delhi. So we cover a lot of the flavor of the country also. So in that sense, it's a wider movie.
So to answer your question, what we've used from Chef, so first of all, I'll call it an adaptation. It's not a remake. So we've adapted the film to India, which is very important. So when we saw it, when I saw it, and I loved the film, I felt emotionally ki hamare yahan pe jo emotions hote hain, wo, they're very different from the emotions of the relationships that are in the West. So we wanted to explore that more. In fact, actually, when we started and we saw the film, and I was speaking with Ritesh and Suresh, Ritesh was saying, but kare to, what can we do with this? Kya kare? And then we thought a lot about it and then came up with the idea of actually exploring this father and son as our main theme and using the truck and food and the fact that he's a chef as a kind of corollary to that. You know, so he's a chef, but it's a film about a father finding his finding himself again as a father and as a professional. You know, so we've actually flipped it on its head a lot. Kyunki yahan pe it's about a chef who figures out his passion for life and therefore cooking and therefore everything else that goes with it as against the original film. But we have a food truck and we have food and we have all those things which are similar. So it's quite different. I don't think it's really the same film at all. We've also traveled, we used India because India mein jo hota hai, from Kerala, the food is different, the culture is different, to Amritsar where it's completely different, to Delhi, na, to Goa. So what we did is we've used all these elements in the film to give it a bigger cinematic experience, to be honest, you know, so that's the idea. And there are little things that, you know, if you haven't seen the original or you have seen it, this will still be a new experience for you.
Chandan, Padma Priya aur Swar se bhi janna chahenge ki aap logon ki ye journey kaisi rahi chef ki?
Sorry.
Is film ki journey ke bare mein ek ek karke agar aap alag alag
bata. Let the lady answer first.
It has been a unique experience in the sense that ये film मैंने अंग्रेजी में देखी थी और it had its own impact. I had not looked at it as a father-son relationship. मैं न्यूयॉर्क से वापस आई थी पढ़ के तो मेरे को सिर्फ वहाँ के ब्रेड और टोस्टीज दिखे थे. But the minute Raja narrated the original script, like the adapted script to me, I think it's such a set of, जैसे विक्रम जी ने बोला, it's a set of universal emotions which really, you know, makes what the film it is today or jo aapko trailer mein dikhta hai. So it's been a beautiful experience to be part of it.
Chandan, aap bataye ya Swar ko pehle mauka
de? Swar.
I think that it was really nice from my side because I got to taste a lot of food. Like, I ate a lot of food in Kochi, in Amritsar, Goa, and Delhi.
So
I used to never have like veg food and that was the only thing. But frankly speaking, I love the food in Amritsar because of the huge lassi container.
The movie also. Only the food.
Okay, yeah. I love traveling also. And
once in a way, you try to do some acting in between all that.
Yeah, okay. I guess I acted really nice. I don't know.
Thank you, Swar. Chandan, आप बताएं आपकी जर्नी कैसी रही इस फिल्म के साथ?
देखिए मेरे शरीर पर मत जाए लेकिन मैं भी बहुत बड़ा फूडी हूँ. खाने का बड़ा शौक है. तो I feel that food is very, I mean, eating and making and sharing food is a very complex emotion. और मैं भी काफ़ी शेफ्स को फॉलो करता हूँ. मैंने जब फिल्म देखी थी जॉन फावरू की, और जॉन लिगुजामो मेरे बहुत ही एक मनपसंद कलाकार हैं. तो मैं राजा सर को बहुत सालों से जानता हूं और एक दिन उन्होंने बोला कि मैं एक नई फिल्म बना रहा हूं और शेफ़ है उसमें, सू शेफ का किरदार है. मैं उनसे मिला और पहली बार मेरी सैफ से मुलाकात हुई वहां पे. तो कहानी सुनने के बाद हमने जब रीडिंग की और मैं वैसे भी खाना बनाता हूँ घर पे मैं काफ़ी सालों से, तो हम लोगों ने फिर वर्कशॉप किए और हमारी अगर आप जब फिल्म देखेंगे तो सैफ के साथ एक अनूठा रिश्ता जो हमारे ऑफ स्क्रीन भी बना है वो जो बहुत ज़रूरी था, जो अगर आप ओरिजिनल फिल्म भी देखेंगे जॉन फावरू और जॉन के बीच में, वो शायद यहाँ पे हम लोगों ने इस किरदार को निभाया है बड़े ही अदायगी से। तो आई थिंक आप लोग को मज़े आएंगे और थैंक यू राजा सर एंड एवरीबडी फॉर मेकिंग दिस, बिकॉज खाना जो है बहुत ही एक ऐसा चीज़ है, ऐसी चीज़ है कि आप जो अंदर फील करते हैं, जो आपके अंदर का इमोशन है वो आप उस खाने में डालते हैं और सामने वालों खाने को अगर जब सुगंध उसकी जो आती है, कई बार आपका मूड ऑफ होता है और आप खाना बनाते हैं उस पर वो स्वाद नहीं होता, लेकिन जबकि आप सालों से बना रहे हैं, लेकिन कई बार आपका जो है मूड बड़ा ही अच्छा होता है और आप खाना बनाते हैं, जो इस फिल्म के साथ भी हुआ है, मूड सबका बड़ा अच्छा था, बड़ा अच्छा खाना बना है, बड़ी अच्छी फिल्म आई है, मजे आएंगे।
हाय पद्मप्रिया, ओवर हियर टुवर्ड्स योर राइट, ओवर हियर, हाय, यू नो इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग दिस इज योर फर्स्ट मेजर हिंदी फिल्म, सो हाउ वाज इट वर्किंग विद सैफ इन द फिल्म?
I have never, so when I came into films, I had no idea about movies, especially in the south of India. So, jab bade bade actor ke saath kam karti thi, pata nahi chalta tha. But to me, working with Saif was, I had seen his films before and I loved a lot of them. So, it was a little starstruck kind of an experience. Dusra baat ye hota tha ki jab abhi tak maine kabhi film ke pehle kabhi apne co-star ko milti nahi thi. To yahan pe to Raja sahab ne itna kaam karwaya hame film shuru hone ke pehle. मतलब पूरा जो डांस का एक छोटा सा पीस है उसके लिए 4-5 दिन काम करवाया। आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर, नहीं पर बहुत अच्छा भी लगा। इट वाज मतलब इट वाज लिटरली लाइक डूइंग अ प्ले व्हिच इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम डूइंग अ मूवी। सो इट वाज अ वेरी यूनिक एक्सपीरियंस फॉर मी एंड एवरी फिल्म हर एक खूबसूरत नए नए मोमेंट्स देता है। चंदन के साथ मैंने पहले एक फिल्म की हुई है बंगाली में, हमेशा याद दिलाते रहते हैं कितनी बुरी एक्ट्रेस तू मैं। सो वर्किंग विद स्वर, ही इज़ एन अमेजिंग एक्टर, गुड फ्रेंड, सो इट्स बीन अ ब्यूटीफुल एक्सपीरियंस टू वर्क इन अ सेट लाइक दिस।
हाय सैफ, आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस
फॉर यू, स्क्रिप्ट लाइक दिस एज वेल।
सैफ, आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट वन, यू नो, आर यू अ फूडी एंड व्हिच आर योर फेवरेट क्यूजिन एज अ पर्सन?
या आई मीन I could be a foodie. I try not to be because then I'll put on too much weight. I like all kinds of food. I love Indian food. I love Chinese food, Italian food, Japanese food, English food. Is there anything left? I don't know. Yeah, I think I like everything except even Ethiopian food once. Yeah, it's very nice. What? No, we spent in cooking. Yeah, I think, you know, initially we show him cooking in America. So, you know, he's doing Western food there. I mean, like Italian stuff and things like this. And then in India also, cooking in a very atmospheric kitchen in Amritsar Dhaba. And then Kerala also, Kerala. Of course. Kochi is an amazing place to be, generally. So... like Chandan very rightly said, you know, it's a lot about attitude also, and different cuisine, different people. It'll make a really interesting documentary also, a kind of a culinary tour through India, you know, the kind of food in Kerala, how they cook. It's amazing. So we learnt a lot also, and it was fantastic.
And Saif, you know, Race is your franchisee, and Ramesh ji recently announced the film with Salman and Jacqueline. Have you been approached for the film? Because it is a big...
No, honestly, I wouldn't. You know, Ramesh ji told me about this last year. He said that I'm going to make Race 3, but I'm going to make a new movie, and I'm going to take a new cast. And we spoke about it, and I love Ramesh ji. And who better than Salman Khan to, you know, be cast by him? So I wish them both all the best, but I have not been approached.
All right, hi, this is Mini from India Today. On your right, here. Okay, your left. Yeah, hi. So, Swar, my question is to you. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. How was your experience working with Saif? And tell us something about the on-sets moment, maybe.
I learned a lot from him. First of all, like, when we were before, like, just before starting, like, the camera was setting up and we were there in the truck. So we used to talk about ghost stories and we used to talk about many other things like off the topic. Yeah, that's it.
talking about the food truck, right?
Check. Yeah, so basically, I used to love the food truck because everything was around me and it was just food. He used to not like it because it was really hot and then I used to keep on complaining about it.
So did he guide you or was it, did he guide you? Were there any pranks? Were there any bullying around? How was it? How was your on-set experience?
Very nice.
I think Swar was doing the bullying.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Also the guiding. Also to me.
Alright, Saif, I also want to ask you this, that there used to be a time where for celebrities and stars, you have to earn your stardom, you had to work for it. But now we are in a time that star kids are already in rage. I mean, they're being pabbed wherever they go, they're being talked about. Right now also we had a question for Taimur. So, what do you think? Do you think that in this time and age, there is really no need, or is it curbing the need of earning it or working for it for the star kids?
I don't know. I'm just saying the world is a free market, you know. If there's a need for something, it's supplied. So I think the press likes taking pictures. People are interested while reading coffee to see a picture, so it sells. How much, what sells is, you know, open. And there's a price tag to any kind of fame. Serious fame is usually earned.
We'll just take one last question.
I shall take his autograph then.
Super.
That's how I'll take it.
Ma'am.
Yes. It is true, they love food, and Chinese food, I think, in particular. Ranbir and I cooked at Kunal Kapoor's house, because I think they didn't believe I can make a really nice aloo olio. And we flambéed prawns, and they shot it, yeah, and there was like flames everywhere, and they were very impressed. Yeah. See, this food truck is it's a very nice truck. Kisko le jaun? I would say Ranbir, right? Ranbir and Kunal, with no offense to anyone else, would boys trip. Yeah?
Kunal, thank you so much. Vikram, it's time for the final photo op. Yes, one last question. Go on.
Vikram, kis tarike se film ko release karne ka plan hai? Kya screens honge desh mein, videsh mein?
मेनस्ट्रीम रिलीज है आजकल फिल्म्स अपना मार्केट अपना रिलीज खुद ढूंढती हैं वर्ड ऑफ माउथ मैटर करता है मेनस्ट्रीम रिलीज है डे एंड डेट पर इंटरनेशनल रिलीज है फिल्म की एक्सपेक्टेशंस नॉट जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द वंडरफुल टैलेंट ऑन माय राइट बट ओरिजिनल से भी एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं इंटरनेशनली भी एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं मेनस्ट्रीम रिलीज है आज से कैंपेन की शुरुआत है तो अब आपको ये काफ़ी दिखाई और सुनाई देगी और अल्टीमेटली टुडे द answer lies on what the audience thinks about our work.
Thank you so much.
Sir, this side, the trailer looks amazing. Isse pehle Kala Kandi ka trailer humne dekha tha. Pasand aaya tha logon ko. Teaser. Jo film ko 68 cuts mile hai, if I'm not wrong. 68 cut and ab tak film atki padi hai. Uska release ab tak out nahi hua hai.
Atki is the wrong word. I think there were a lot of cuts. And there's a governing body in films called FCAT. So a lot of films that have got lots of cuts go there and then come out with no cuts or three cuts or something. It's this magic place apparently, where films with lots of cuts go and they come out with like no cuts. So it sounds like a bit of a waste of time, but it's great. Eventually we'll hopefully get few cuts because it's a lovely movie and there's a process on. The teaser's out, obviously, as you know. So the trailer will come out, I think, and, you know, we all think it should only come out after we know what the final cut is.
So Filhal, this one is a very parivarik film. Yeah, isko dekhenge.
I'm always hopeful and I'm also realistic. So, you know, I don't know what will happen. Let's see. the proof in the pudding will be in the eating, to stick with a cooking metaphor.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's time for the final photo ops.